Hi, it's Evan. I'm going to show you, like, tell you how to breed an anole while looking at my own anole. It's hard to see. See that tail right there? Yeah, the white head. So I have a list of how to breed your anole, or what to expect when you get anole babies, maybe. So when you get the anole babies, you get a 20 to 30 gallon tank. You will get, like, 12 to 6 babies. And it'll take 3 to 5 weeks for them to hatch. They will bury it in the coconut oil. Well, whatever dirt you have. I have coconut. Oh, did I say coconut oil? I'm so sorry. I mean coconut dirt. And they will bury it in whatever type of dirt you have. Next, it takes 5 to 7 weeks, like, once the girl has the eggs in her stomach, it takes 5 to 7 weeks for them to bury them in there. You have to wait one day you have to wait one day. Once you have the babies, you have to wait one day to feed them, and then you have to feed them fruit flies. And then they sometimes eat, like, crushed leaves, so if my anole, if I don't have crickets and I can't get them for, like, 3 days, he'll sometimes eat that, the crusted plant. So I'm going to also, let's see, I think that's pretty much it, but you want a separate tank unless, I mean, you can't, like, the bigger anoles might take all the fruit flies if you have them in the same cage. So I recommend getting just another thing. So if you have them all in the same cage, you'll have 2 anoles and, what was it, like, 12 to 6 babies. So if you had 12 babies, you'd have 14. If you have 13, you'd have 15. If you have 14, you'd have 16. If you have 15, you'd have 18. If you had 16, you'd have, no, if you had 15, you'd have 17. You'd have 16, you'd have 18. So, yeah. And that's, so the most you'd have 18 anoles in one cage. No, let's do that. But don't have an adjuster. If you have, like, my setup's an anole tank and then a TV. So I'm going to show you something that my anole does. I'm going to play my TV. This is one of my videos on TV too. So I'm going to play it. I'm going to turn it down. Not too high, so. It was at 12, and I'm going to play it. 32. Okay, so this might take a little bit. I'm going to turn it up a little bit.
15 or 14.
Okay. We're going to wait.
So,
these eggs are something weird.
I'll show you all the eggs.
You could use that this year, Eliza, turns out.
Okay. When my anole hears sound from my TV, it will start. There's a flap under its chin that it pulls out. I don't know if it sees because it sees its reflection or because it hears sound. So if this doesn't work, it's, especially when it's filming. When I'm filming my anole, sometimes doesn't do stuff I want it to do, and it's stubborn. So I'm going to turn off my TV, since that didn't work at all. Okay, so that's the end. You can check me out on Anoli First. That has also other videos, not just on Anoli's. It's just my name, because my first video was all my Anoli. Hey, you can check me out, subscribe, view, do whatever you can, comment, I don't care. It's Anole, if you are Z-E. So, and also, subscribe, comment, do whatever. Goodbye. Bye bye. See you.